The solar system consists of the Sun and everything that orbits, or travels around, the Sun. This includes the 8 planets and their moons, dwarf planets, and countless asteroids, comets, and other small, icy objects. However, even with all these things, most of the solar system is empty space. The solar system itself is only a small part of a huge system of stars and other objects called the Milky Way galaxy. The solar system orbits around the center of the galaxy about once every 225 million years. The Milky Way galaxy is just one of billions of galaxies that in turn make up the universe.
After the Sun, the largest objects in the solar system are the planets. In order from closest to the Sun, these planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Most of them orbit the Sun in paths shaped like circles. Most of the planets have at least one moon. However, they vary widely in size, temperature, and makeup. Scientists used to call Pluto the ninth planet. But in 2006, scientists decided that several objects in the solar system, including Pluto, should be called dwarf planets.
Today we will learn all about Saturn. Saturn isn't the only planet to have rings, but it definitely has the most beautiful ones. The rings we see are made of groups of tiny ringlets that surround Saturn. They're made of chunks of ice and rock. Like Jupiter, Saturn is mostly a ball of hydrogen and helium. When Galileo Galilei saw Saturn through a telescope in the 1600s, he wasn't sure what he was seeing. At first he thought he was looking at three planets, or a planet with handles. Now we know those handles turned out to be the rings of Saturn. Structure and surface. Saturn is a gas giant like Jupiter. It is made mostly of hydrogen and helium. Saturn has a thick atmosphere. Saturn has a lovely set of 7 main rings with spaces between them. Time on Saturn. One day on Saturn goes by in just 10.7 hours. One year on Saturn is the same as 29 Earth years. Saturn's neighbors. Saturn has 145 moons that we know of so far. Saturn is the 6th planet from the Sun. That means Jupiter and Uranus are Saturn's neighboring planets. Saturn has been known since ancient times because it can be seen without advanced telescopes. 4 robotic spacecraft have visited Saturn, including Pioneer 11, Cassini, and Voyager 1 and 2.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. Happy Star!